Gwen Stefani, Blake Shelton did not celebrate honeymoon in Mexico, despite report. Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton didn't celebrate a honeymoon in Mexico over the weekend, despite a completely false and speculative report. For starters, the music stars aren't even engaged. Gossip Cop can exclusively set the record straight. On Friday, Stefani and Shelton were spotted strolling on the beach in Playa del Carmen, which has now prompted OK to baselessly assume that the couple was celebrating their non-existent marriage. The unreliable magazine contends that the photos of the two on vacation made it look like they could have been on their honeymoon. The outlet ends its piece by asking readers, "Do you think Gwen and Blake were celebrating their nuptials?" The answer is no. Stefani and Shelton were in Mexico because both performed at Luke Bryan's Crash My Playa, a four-day country concert on the beach. In fact, Bryan can be seen chatting with a couple in several of the pictures. Had the tabloid bothered to do a minimal amount of research, it would have learned that the music stars visited the resort town for a gig, not for a honeymoon. Of course, the outlet's report is wrong on a number of different levels, seeing as it's hard for a couple to celebrate a honeymoon when they're not married, let alone engaged. Earlier this month, Gossip Cop called out the untrustworthy publication for wrongly reporting that Stefani and Shelton had tied the knot in a backyard wedding just days before Christmas. No such ceremony ever took place. It's also worth noting, Gossip Cop recently awarded OK with the dubious honor of publishing 2017's top wrong rumor about Stefani and Shelton. The tabloid announced last July that the No Doubt singer was expecting twins with her boyfriend, but no babies ever arrived. Naturally, the magazine's latest article fails to mention who's caring for the so-called twins while they're in Mexico. Regardless, Gossip Cop can once again confirm that Shelton and Stefani aren't engaged or married and therefore weren't celebrating their non-existent nuptials.